So it is worth checking these guys out every now and then. The shelves, the bookshelves, that is. I meant to do that. I definitely meant to do that. Didn't mean to do that, but
this way. We're almost out. I'll unlock the door at the bottom of the stairs. In the next room, there's another switch I'll need you to trigger. The cove should be just beyond this door. I'll go on ahead. Wait for the rest of them here.
chasing
hey.
The butterfly.
Our Shellback friend here will get us to safety. He's a hero of the Pact. And for what I've promised to pay him, he'd better be. I fear the Covenant would intercept us if we went straight for Darvin's watch. So we're going to make for Dalmora, a small town down the coast. Are you ready to go? We're here. The villagers are safe for the moment. But the Covenant's still coming. We've got to get word to Darvin's watch. We sprint. If we act quickly, we might be able to alert Darvin's watch before the Covenant ships. Go to the watchtower, just past the village of Dalmora. I'm going to rally folks here and in Dalmora. Get to the watchtower as soon as you can. It's just no time.
Alright, so... So, alright, I did not level up, but that's alright. I've, gotten pretty far. Yep. So, I want to thank you all for joining me. If you, indeed did, I'll be on again maybe tomorrow. Who knows? Who knows? Goodbye.